Because you knew that I would never accept my fate if it meant leaving you. Right, my love? Not even if staying with you would mean a slow and painful death. So the only way to get me to leave you was to make me believe you were dead. And you chose to live a life without me, so I could be who I really am. That's why you tried to deceive me. But I know you too well, my dear old pal. We've had so many years together, so many moments of love, happiness, understanding, friendship, a whole beautiful life with you. I know what you tried to do, but I can't let you make this decision for me, Harry. Either I embrace my fate and accept what I've always been and leave you behind, or I reject it and return home with you to relish the time that my illness gives us. It's my decision to make. We had a really good life, but that's not my life anymore, is it, Harry? Not after what I've been through on this island. Not after all I've found out about myself. I can't fool myself anymore. I have to accept what I truly am and leave you behind. I'm going back home. A lovely melody. I don't believe I've ever heard more than a few notes. Until now. For years I thought I was sick, but the truth is, I was homesick. My poor health, the pain, the suffering. It was all because of how far I was from here. Everything seems so far away now. No trace of pain, no trace of sickness. Nothing besides this place. It's so pleasant to forget everything else. Nothing matters anymore. I'm finally one of the thousands of minds connected to the I-Corps. Connected with the Elder God.
No, yeah. What am I ever knew? Fire. Okay, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
One, two, don't forget the harmony. One, two, three.
All my life is empty since I went away. Skies don't seem to be so clear. May some angel sentry guard you while I stray, and fate be kind to join us some sweet day. Oh, how I miss you, dear old pal of mine. Each night and day I pray you're always mine. Sweetheart, may God bless you. Dreams rest you, dear old pal of mine.
Dearie, I'm so lonely, how I miss your smile and your tender loving way. I just want you only, want you all the while. May God decree I have you back someday. Oh, how I miss you, dear old pal of mine. Each night and day I pray you're always mine. Sweetheart, may God bless you. Angel hands caress you. While sweet dreams rest you, dear old
I love you, Nora.
And I love you, Harry.
Even today, so many years later, I still doubt whether I did the right thing.
I lied to you for the first and last time. And even if it was to free you from pain, suffering, and death, I deceived you.
But I've paid such a high price for my deceit, Nora. Fate has punished me with a long and sorrowful life, with no other incentive than my work.
Because that is the only thing I have now, my dear old pal.